Hello everybody, I'm the Champions Digivolved. I'm dead! I got deaded right at the end of the last video. I don't know what the heck happened to Zero. But now I don't have I don't have much of anything now. And this was all while I was trying to, well, while I was trying to catch something. So, I love when that happens. I was trying to catch a Doug Trio. I got swarmed by a pack of raptors and a Pidgeotto, who apparently are aggressive. So, I don't know if he'll return to the Pokeball once he gets defeated, or if it dies. Killed by a raptor. So it's not dead. Go up to the redwoods, though. Not that. We're gonna take Nidoqueen. Nidoqueen's got a level. I guess we'll just take Nidoqueen up there. Nidoqueen don't go up hills very good. Thank you. 44 cementing paste from what? I had to go like northwest. They want to attack me, but they're not. A Meowth. So I gotta get back to the, like, the redwoods. I killed the Charizard, but I found one. So I found one. They exist. Mind wipe tonic. All right. They do exist. It's Charmander. It's only a Bronto. So I do want to craft a few of these. Be a warp the movement speed. King Charmander. Igneel! So Charmander, Charmeleon, and Charizard all exist. Charizard is aggressive. So that's fun. Wait, what? They dropped some cementing paste? Since when? Oh! I got taken on. So it doesn't say, again, it doesn't say Firo's dead. Igneal's there. Queen. So Queen got sent back to the Pokeball. So that means Firo's still out there. I don't know how. It should have done been dead. See? I need another flyer. Ugh. So annoying. Do I have a Pteranodon saddle in here? I do. I mean, I'm well aware I have no armor. Wake up. I see we're gonna need to up that melee damage a bit. He knocked him out. Up that melee. This is Operation Rescue Firo. Gotta figure out where it is, though. Butterfree. Hatchy. The Capros knocked me clean off Nidoqueen, which was part of the issue. So if it wasn't for those, I'd have been just fine. The Clefairy. The heck is this? The heck is this? Oh, Pikachu actually uses... Oh, that's cool. Pikachu actually says Pikachu. The heck is this? What the heck is going on? take Sarcos over Capros any day. Oh hey, look at that. Nice watch. I found my dead bodies up there. There's a Beedrill. My Pharaoh's still getting attacked. Hero actually didn't take much damage at all. Well, that's kind of funny. Oh, you take that. And an Arcanine, right there. Beedrill right there. Pidgeot. Pidgeot right over there. Okay, were you tame? Do I have any hunger potions? I'm gonna do this just cause. Makes life easier. Leather girl. I killed the Pidgeot. that coming. Heard that coming. Alright, Firo's got another level up. Got two level ups. Movement speed. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get somewhere safe. Doesn't give me anything. I'm gonna get somewhere safe and I'm gonna wrap it up. I need to continue the hunt for polymer. Allosauruses are not safe. Argies are not safe. Alright, I'm going to wrap it up here. If you guys like the video, please hit that thumbs up button. Do not forget to comment down below and subscribe to the channel. But you guys go out there, be Machampions, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!